clear. Big time problems with that motor, buddy. Looks like we're bent up on the back end.